As previously Socrates said that an examined life is not worth living. And in the recorded history, we know that Socrates, actually he started this idea of wisdom through his method called Socratic debate or Socratic method, which is another name for the Elenchus or Elenchic method. And this method is a form of cooperative argumentative dialogue between individuals based on asking and answering questions to inspire critical thinking and to draw out our elicit ideas and underline presuppositions. The Socratic method is a method of hypothesis elimination in that better hypotheses are found by steadily identifying and eliminating those that lead to contradictions. Researchers look for general commonly held truths that shape beliefs and scrutinizes them to determine their consistency with other beliefs. Research is a systematic search for knowledge. It is a critical examination into a subject to discover new facts for increasing the sum total of given knowledge. It is also known as problem-solving method. Research is a systematic form of finding the truth. Man gets knowledge and generates it for the purpose of life activities. If we look at the historical perspective, it will be evident that efforts of centuries were required by man to improve his capacity and readiness to obtain learning. To gain some insight into the tortuous pathway man traversed, life experiences, authority, customs and tradition, deductive reasoning, inductive reasoning, scientific method, and thus he has been solving problems and consequently creating knowledge.